From the Earth we can observe many stars. A large number of them were born together in large molecular clouds. They are still very close together in open star clusters. Many star clusters were known before the Gaia mission. They are marked as yellow spheres. The Gaia satellite is about 1.5 million kilometers away from the Earth. Gaia measures the brightness, colors, positions, movements and distances of more than a billion stars. With these data, the members of open star clusters can be identified. More than 2,000 star clusters were confirmed or newly discovered with Gaia's second star catalog. They are marked in green. The size of the clusters has also been re-estimated. Therefore, the green spheres may differ from the yellow ones. Let us fly away from the solar system. We are looking at the huge number of open clusters. This is the view from above the galaxy. We are flying to the star cluster UBC 274. It is almost 2,000 parsecs or 6,400 light years away from the Earth. These are the members of the star cluster UBC 274. They are brightened up for clarity. Now we highlight the cluster members in red. And we also make the other stars brighter as well. We also show the velocity vectors of the stars. Members of the star cluster have similar velocities. This and the positions of the stars were used to identify the members of the star clusters. Now we are 710 parsecs or 2,300 light years away from the cluster, but look into the same directions as from the Earth. The cluster is not round but elongated, showing that UBC 274 is dissolving due to tidal forces by the Milky Way. Now we show how the stars move 10 trillion times faster than in reality. We see the members of the cluster moving into the same direction.